Myself, Mrs. S. A. Thorat, lecturer in physics in Government Polytechnic, Mumbai. I am giving here information regarding our institute. Government Polytechnic, Mumbai, in association with Government of Maharashtra, Directorate of Technical Education, Maharashtra State, Board of Technical Education, Mumbai. This is exterior scenario of our institute. The Government Polytechnic Mumbai is leading academically autonomous institute of Government of Maharashtra. The institute was established on 15th June 1960 and situated in the heart of Mumbai at Ali Yaver Jung Marg, Kherwadi, Bandra East. Our institute offers 10 diploma courses in sandwich pattern, civil engineering, mechanical engineering, instrumentation engineering, electronics engineering, electrical engineering, computer engineering, information technology, rubber technology, leather goods and footwear technology. The vision of our institute: transform knowledge into work. The mission of our institute: we are committed for quality education for lifelong learning, need-based educational programs through different modes. Outcome-based curriculum implementation, development and upgradation of standard laboratory practices, promoting entrepreneurial programs. We believe in equality, safety, environment friendly practices and teaching learning innovation. Principal of our institute, Mrs. Swati Deshpande Madam, who is dynamic personality, and she is always help to student as well as faculties. HOD of different branches: for electrical engineering, Mr. Vishwarupi sir; for civil engineering, Mr. Ford sir; for mechanical engineering, Mr. Kamri sir; for instrumentation engineering, Mr. Shinde sir; for electronics engineering, Mrs. Gadge madam; for computer engineering, Mrs. Kaple madam; for information technology, Dr. Patil sir; for rubber technology, Mr. Khuspe sir; for leather technology, Mr. Poor sir; for leather goods and footwear technology, Mr. Darveshi sir; and for science and humanities, Mr. Vishwarupi sir. The strength of our institute: well equipped labs with the state of art equipment and machinery, curriculum design in coordination with industry personnel, 6 months implant training for all disciplines, highly qualified and well experienced staff in all disciplines, excellent industry licensing, different certificate courses conducted in various disciplines under CEP scheme, excellent central library with latest editions of books, periodicals, encyclopedia, journals, handbooks, data books, DVDs, etc., dedicated training and placement set, cell, strong alumni base. Student intake is different for different branches. There are for civil engineering 60 intake for different shifts. For civil engineering there are 2 shifts. For computer engineering there are 2 shifts, 60 student intake for every shift. For electrical engineering 60 student intake. For electronics engineering there are 2 shift, and for every shift 60 student intake. For information technology there are 2 shift, 60 student intake for every shift. For instrumentation engineering 60 student intake. For leather goods and footwear technology and leather technology 15 student intake for every branch. For rubber technology 30 student intake. For mechanical engineering there are 2 shift and 60 student intake for every shift. PWD facility is a available in our institute. PWD means here physically handicapped student, and five seats are available for every branch here. Fee structure will be implemented as per government rule and it will be displayed on main notice board of our institute. Fee structure of rubber technology, it is different because it is self-finance course and it will be also displayed on notice board of our institute. The scholarships are provided as per government rule in our institute, that are Dr. Punjab Rao Vastigruha Nirvah Bhatta, Rajarshi Chhatrapati Shahu Maharaj Shikshan Shulk Scholarship, माइनॉरिटी स्कॉलरशिप फॉर परस्यूइंग हायर एंड प्रोफेशनल कोर्सेस, पोस्ट मैट्रिक स्कॉलरशिप फॉर SBC स्टूडेंट, गवर्नमेंट स्कॉलरशिप फॉर रिजर्व कैटेगरी स्टूडेंट एक्सेट्रा. होस्टल फैसिलिटी इज प्रोवाइडेड बाय आवर इंस्टीट्यूट. होस्टल फैसिलिटी इज अवेलेबल अकॉर्डिंग टू मेरिट. होस्टल फैसिलिटी फॉर बॉयज़ इन कैंपस. होस्टल फैसिलिटी फॉर बॉयज़ एंड गर्ल्स प्रोवाइडेड बाय गवर्नमेंट इन मुंबई रीजन. एडमिशन प्रोसेस विल बी इम्प्लीमेंटेड एज पर गवर्नमेंट रूल, एज पर डायरेक्शन ऑफ आवर हेड ऑफिस DTE. DTE मीन्स या डायरेक्टरेट टेक्निकल एजुकेशन ऑफ महाराष्ट्र. स्टूडेंट हैव रजिस्टर्ड ऑनलाइन ऑन वेबसाइट www.dtemaharashtra.gov.in. दिस इज ऑनलाइन प्रोसीजर फॉर टेकिंग एडमिशन इन आवर इंस्टीट्यूट. सम डॉक्यूमेंट्स आर रिक्वायर्ड आफ्टर पासिंग 10th फॉर टेकिंग एडमिशन इन आवर इंस्टीट्यूट. फॉर एवरी कैटेगरी 8, 9, 10 मार्कशीट्स आर रिक्वायर्ड इफ योर पीपल पास 12th एग्जाम. सो नाउ 12th मार्कशीट इज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर ऑल कैटेगरीज. स्कूल सर्टिफिकेट्स आर रिक्वायर्ड फॉर ऑल कैटेगरीज. आधार कार्ड आर रिक्वायर्ड फॉर ऑल कैटेगरीज. कास्ट सर्टिफिकेट इज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर OBC, SBC, DT, VJ, NT, SC, ST एंड इट विल बी अवेलेबल फ्रॉम सेतु डिपार्टमेंट. नॉन क्रिमिनल सर्टिफिकेट इज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर OBC, SBC, DT, VJ ओनली. So that means non-criminal certificate is not required for open and SC/ST category. Domicile certificate and income certificate is required for all categories. 3 photos of your people, bank passbook are required for all categories. Gap certificate is required for that student, those students who take gap in his or her education. Careers after diploma are available. Government sector, railways, PWD, irrigation, transport, MSCB, telecom, etc. In public sector, ONGC, BPCL, IOCL, HPCL, BHEL, BEL, ISRO, HAL, BSNL, NTPC, SAIL, CIL, GAIL, Power Grid, RCF, HCL, SCI, NALCO, etc. And careers are available in private sector, cement industries, steel industries, in energy sectors, medical sectors, agriculture industries, pharmaceutical industries, aeronautical industries, shipping industries. Higher education facility is available for every student after passing diploma. Some events are organized in our institute for every year. Our major recruiters are Blue Star, Sterlite, Godrej, Bajaj, Tata Steel, Tata Power, Voltas, Johnson Controls, ACC Cement, Mahanagar Gas, L&T and Bajaj. That recruiters provide opportunity to your people after passing diploma. Thank you.